Geocast.
Sunday is always a special day, and that's the day when you go out and you take a long hike in the woods and you eventually end up what most people do after a long day out. That's you end up at a local restaurant. Last Sunday, I did exactly that. In the parking lot of the restaurant, a small sticker drew my attention, an Initial D sticker, and the sticker looked old and worn. But unmistakably, it was an Initial D sticker. And what was worse, it had been attached to the boot lid of a Ford Ka, delivering maybe around 10 additional horses. Thank you so much for watching this Bump by video, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe. There's also a playlist on the right with more of these videos.